Hello, ladies, and welcome to reawakening your inner seductress. I'm your instructor, Sabrina Fox, and I am a sexy beast. Did that make some of you uncomfortable? A lot of you are probably nodding your heads yes, and that's because you're scared of a woman who has boldly reclaimed her sexuality. See, you're all so busy with work and raising your children that you have forgotten that deep down inside, we are all just primal, visceral animals! And when we lose touch with our animals, life becomes very boring, monotonous, and unsexy. So today, I am going to help you find your inner animal. Is the Arabian oryx your inner animal? Is this your inner animal? Rhino. Do you have horns? Are you horny? Are you horny like a rhino? Horns. Horns so horny. Horny rhino. Horny. Horny. Horny rhino. Horny. I'm so horny. Are you a giraffe? A camel with humps. Do you like to hump your humps? You camel. Oh, you camel, you dromedary. Look at this camel. I'm a camel. Are you a camel? I'm a camel. Oh, I'm a camel. She's a camel.
I don't think that's an animal.
This is my inner animal. I hope you found your inner animal today. Ladies, it is so important that you're comfortable with your body. I know I am with mine. See you next week.